SolarWinds IP Address Manager offers several ways to automate IP address management. This includes API support and VMware vRealize Automation and Orchestrator integration. In addition, with IPAM's IP Request Wizard, you can automate the static IP request process and speed the deployment of devices. Let's see how easy it is to reserve IP addresses using IPAM. Perhaps you're a field tech who needs IP addresses for 3 printers at a medical clinic, and you have the necessary permission to complete an IP reservation. From the My Dashboards menu, select Request IP Address. If you don't know which subnet to use, you can select No to this question, and the network admin will receive an alert as soon as your request is submitted. In this case, let's say you do know the appropriate subnet for these devices, so you would select Yes. The printers will be installed in the first floor lab of the clinic. On the next screen, you can quickly search to find the correct subnet, or use the built-in filters to narrow down the options. The Clinic Lab Devices subnet has plenty of IP addresses available. Here are the first 3 available IP addresses in the subnet that can be requested. We'll enter host names for each of the 3 printers and select Reserve Addresses. You have successfully reserved the IP addresses. To view the reservation, go to My Dashboards and select Manage Subnets and IP Addresses. In the Clinic Lab Devices subnet, the IP addresses show their reserved status. You can now assign the IP addresses to the printers, and that's all there is to it. In addition, IPAM can track all reservation requests with its automated reporting capabilities. These reports can be utilized for compliance or change management purposes. Automatically reserve IP addresses with IPAM's easy-to-use IP Request Wizard.